In this video, we'll cover the process of creating virtual disks using RAID configuration at the preferred RAID level. Launch the Lifecycle Controller homepage. Click Hardware Configuration, and then click Configuration Wizards. The Configuration Wizards window is displayed. Under Storage Configuration Wizards, click RAID Configuration. Select the RAID controller to view its current virtual disk configuration and disk attributes, and click Next. Select the RAID level for the virtual disk you want to create and click Next. On the Select Physical Disk screen, the default values for protocol, media type, and encryption capability are shown. Select the physical disks you want to be part of the virtual disk and then click Next. On the Virtual Disk Attributes screen, type the virtual disk name. Please note, the virtual disk name should not contain spaces or special characters. Type the size of the physical disk. The values for the stripe element size, read policy, and write policy are displayed by default. To change these values, you can select from the drop-down list next to these fields. Click Next. The summary of virtual disk attributes is displayed. Click Finish to create the virtual disk. On the RAID configuration warning window, click Yes if you wish to continue. The RAID configuration window is displayed. Note, this operation might take approximately 1 minute to complete. When the virtual disk is created successfully, the RAID configuration success window is displayed. Click OK, and then you'll be taken to the hardware configuration window. Click back to return to the home page. You can verify if the RAID operation was successful by checking the events in the lifecycle log. Click View Lifecycle Log History. The View Lifecycle Log window will be displayed. Note that this operation might take a few minutes. In the View Log History page, you can verify if the RAID operation is successful. For more information on the Dell Lifecycle Controller, visit dell.com/techcenter/LC.